lens and song based on a Richard Brautigan book that I read when I was 15 called Watermelon Sugar.
Yeah.
And I loved it. And then I read it again when I was about 30 and I was like, holy shit, that's completely different than I thought. It's just kind of about the main characters. Everything's so easy for Pauline. So easy for Pauline. It just dreams that feel like the speed of her smile breaks her mind and her tactical golden smooth hair slip away. Girl with the parking lot eyes, Margaret is the fragments of a name. A grave is mistaken for the thrashing in the lake of the make-believe monster's picture's fate. Margaret is the fragments of a name. Seems outrage. A giant from wanting me. She's sick of glowing, but she'll never be as clean. It's a cool sad, sad Pauline. Pauline. One left a sweater sitting on a train, and the other lost her fingers at the Kennedy.